Easy-to-use calculator tells how much Trump's tax plan will save your family. With Republicans inching closer to passing their historic tax cuts, many are wondering exactly how much they will save under the new GOP tax plan. President Donald Trump's administration has already created more than 1.7 million jobs and brought the unemployment rate to the lowest it's been since 1973. And Republicans contend that their plan will create more jobs and allow American families to keep more of their hard-earned money. CNN has a calculator on its website that allows users to plug in personal information to see how the tax bill would affect their paycheck. The calculator only offers insight into how the tax bill will affect people's after-tax income. It does not factor in what Americans' after-tax income would look like if the individual mandate of Obamacare is repealed, nor does it factor in the economic growth that could result from the bill's provisions. The calculator has slots to enter income, state of residence, number of children, and whether the individual is filing as joint, single, or head of the household. After filling in the information, a chart appears with an estimate of how much after-tax income an individual will be able to save, assuming the GOP tax plan is passed, a bill which Republicans have said they hope to have on Trump's desk around Christmas. As an example, if someone inputs into the calculator that they make between $40,000 to $75,000 annually, file as joint, have at least two children, and live in the state of Florida, their taxes will go down and their after-tax income will go up roughly 5% in 2018. Between 2018 and 2025, this family will have lower taxes and will be able to keep more of their paycheck. Republicans in both the House of Representatives and Senate are ironing out details to finalize the tax bill, but Senator Marco Rubio wants an expanded child tax credit. As noted by Politico, Rubio said Thursday he may be a no vote on the GOP tax plan unless the child tax credit is increased from the proposed $2,000 per child. If Rubio gets his way, families would likely be able to keep more of their money, but it's uncertain if granting his demand would affect other measures in the tax plan. Nevertheless, the GOP tax bill will allow many Americans to keep more of their money, help grow our already booming economy and create more jobs in our country. Trump vowed to bring jobs back and help American families, and it looks like he is doing just that. Please like and share this story if you support the Republican tax plan. What do you think about the GOP tax plan? Scroll down to comment below.